on your left-hand side of your steering wheel, the paddle shift you have there, if you just pull the paddle shift back a couple of times and bring the car back to second gear. Closing that gap up a bit more as we're going down Arthur's Seat. Right out wide to the white line, get right out to the apex and turn in tight.